Good afternoon, everybody. Pastor Mike here for Midday Prayer. Just wanted to make sure everything is up and running. Seems to be. So I'll give folks just a moment to gather up with us today. Good to see, Diane, that you're with us. And hope things are beginning to thaw out a little bit up in New Jersey. Things are melting away slowly here. So that's a good thing. Getting ready for the big rain, I think, that happens tomorrow. It's been a week, and hope you have been having a good one. It's nice to have the snow around. It reminds us that it's winter. I like the way that snow makes us remember that God has a way of making all things new and all things clean. Good to see Mike here with us as well, and we'll give folks just another few seconds to join in, and then we will start with our prayer time together. So I see, Diane, you have a rain and a big thaw. So I think that's going to be our day tomorrow, although a lot of the snow has melted away, it seems like here, except for the big pile. So we're going to go ahead and get started. And